Why do I have neck pain? Your neck connects your spine with your skull. It is particularly vulnerable to certain stresses, injuries, infections, and conditions that can cause you to feel neck pain and discomfort. BuzzFit TV presents, Why Do I Have Neck Pain? Number 1, posture. When your neck is in an awkward position for an extended period of time, it can strain your neck and cause pain. Neck pain that results from poor posture tends to show up as aches and soreness in the muscles of your neck and arms. Number 2, injuries. A burner or stinger is a minor injury to the nerves between your neck and shoulder that often occurs during contact sports. Spinal cord injuries may also manifest as neck pain. These may result in pain and numbness in your neck, shoulders, arms, and legs. Whiplash injuries occur when your neck is violently moved back and forth. Inflammation caused by whiplash can cause prolonged pain, weakness, and limited function in your neck. Number 3, herniated disc. A pinched nerve in your neck usually results from a herniated disc. You will likely have throbbing pain or numbness that radiates from your neck down into your arm. Number 4, infections. A person who has a viral infection or a more serious infection around the brain, known as meningitis, may have stiffness in the neck. In addition to fever, vomiting, and sensitivity to light, a stiff neck can be a sign of a simple viral infection, such as the flu. Number 5, TMJ disorders. Temporomandibular joint disorders occur when the joint that connects your jaw and skull is strained due to genetics, teeth grinding, jaw clenching, or even gum chewing. Number 6, arthritis. Inflammation of your joints due to wear and tear can cause neck stiffness and limited range of motion. Consult with your doctor if you have pain, stiffness, limited range of motion, or other neck symptoms that aren't going away. With the right diagnosis and treatment, you may be able to get rid of that pain in the neck once and for all. Thanks for watching BuzzFit TV, where your health is everything.